I am out at the pond today, doing a little fishing. Bucket, pole, net. I have brought no bait with me. This is the no bait, net only challenge. See if we can catch anything. I have got me a few small bluegill, so I'm gonna put them on the hook and see if we can catch something.
There we go. Ooh, look at that. We got a big bluegill. Do you know what that means? Bluegill caught with another bluegill. That means they're cannibalistic. Let's toss them back and see if we can get another one. There we go.
That is another bluegill. Let's see if we can get some more. Let me give you a close-up of what bait I'm using. That there is a small bluegill. Let's see if we can catch a bigger one on it.
There we go.
Another bluegill. See if we can catch any more.
Oh, there we go. Oh, it's in the weeds. There we go, another bluegill. It's amazing me how we're catching so many bluegill using smaller bluegills. See if we can get another. Since it's getting dark, this will probably be my last cast for today, but we'll come back and we'll see if we can catch some more fish using just what we catch with a net. There we go. Ooh, different one. And for the last fish of the night, we get a little bass using a small live bluegill. Which this is what I expected to catch on all of them. Wasn't expecting bluegill to be cannibals. But there we go. There's a small bass, and that'll be the last fish of the night.
We're back again this morning. We're gonna see if we can catch some more bait. See if we can catch some more fish. See if we can fill up this bucket.
Okay, so catching minnows was a little hard, but I did get this grasshopper. See if we can get some on it. There we go. There's another bluegill caught on a grasshopper. See if we can catch something else, and see if we can catch another fish. Caught another grasshopper.
missed a bite. Missed it again. We'll get it this time. There we go, I got it this time. And I still got my grasshopper. There we go, there's the little bugger that kept hitting my bait. Since we still have that grasshopper, let's see if we can get another one. There we go, got it. There we go, there's another bluegill on the same grasshopper. It played with it for a little bit, but I finally got him to bite. There he is, he's a little smaller. I don't have any more grasshoppers at the moment. So I'm gonna throw on a few of these smaller bluegill that I caught in the net and see if we can get some of those. Oh, we had a bite and I missed it. And it took our minnow.
There we go. A bluegill. Let's toss him back and see if we can get another one. Okay, so I found an abundance of tadpoles. I also have a few small bluegill in there. So let's see what we can catch with them.
I missed one. Missed another one.
See if a tadpole is going to work. It's not easy to keep a tadpole on a hook. I just don't think we're gonna get any bites on the tadpoles.